She was the first northern gray wolf spotted in northern Arizona in 70 years. And now she may be dead. Aww. The federally protected female wolf may have been shot and killed in southwestern Utah on Sunday. A hunter apparently mistook the animal for a coyote. U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service has not confirmed the wolf's identity, but is going on how it's being described. And wildlife groups believe it is that Grand Canyon wolf spotted back in October.
Well, that's too bad.
That's a sad, sad update.